But Mo Williams didn't see him. Sees him now. And the second dunk of the game for Blake Griffin.